Welcome to the 69 News NETCAST. I'm Hasley El Cordoba. If you weren't watching 69 News at sunrise, here's a bit of what you missed. A hazmat call in Bethlehem has turned into an investigation involving the district attorney and Northampton County coroner. Three people were found dead inside the Comfort Suites yesterday. Officials believe it was drug-related. Police in Montgomery County are investigating a shooting at a motel in downtown Pottstown. Two men were shot around 7 last night at America's Best Value Inn by High and Manitowney Streets. Both men were taken to Reading Hospital. No word on their conditions or if any arrests have been made. Allentown Police Chief Glenn Granitz may soon be on the move. Last night, the West Reading Borough Council unanimously approved a job offer for Granitz, or to Granitz, and it's not clear if he'll accept the position or if he has told the city of Allentown of any decision. And in weather, the warmth will continue as some clouds start moving in, which could make way for some possible showers or thunderstorms. For more local news, watch 69 News or get updates at WFMZ.com. With the 69 News NETCAST, I'm Hasley El Cordoba.